Next to President Obama's historic visit to Vietnam, for so long a bitter enemy of America, the president with smiles and a handshake for the Vietnamese president amid a new move between the two countries. And there was this unexpected moment today, dinner with American celebrity chef Anthony Bourdain. ABC's Bob Woodruff tonight with how that meal came together and word of a new arms deal and the sale of American planes now to Vietnam.
Outside the noodle shop, the presidential limo, the Beast, sat conspicuously, while inside, the president dined casually, sitting on those blue plastic stools with a beer in hand. Celebrity chef Anthony Bourdain shooting for his TV series, praising the president's chopstick skills before picking up the $6 tab for the leader of the free world. It was a low-key end to an historic day, with the U.S. lifting that decades-old arms embargo on Vietnam, sending a message to China about its expansion efforts.
The United States and Vietnam are united in our support for a regional order, including in the South China Sea.
Now, David, the president's trip has also brought very good news to American giant Boeing, which signed an $11 billion order today to deliver 100 jetliners to Vietnam. David?